We say,
what's going on, bro, man?
Something.
Nothing. Where you from, bro?
Newbridge.
Where?
You probably know, like, you know where Cardiff is, yeah? South Wales.
Cardiff, that's quick.
Yeah, it's easy.
Okay, what are you saying? You good, yeah?
Yeah, yeah.
Come on, what do you do for a living? I can't even hear you. Say that again.
Getting on trap soon.
Trap?
Yeah.
What, rapping?
No, trap, bro.
Oh, trap?
Yeah.
Nah, bro, man. Stay in school, university, college and that, man.
Nah, it's only a side thing for the green, innit?
You say you're going to start trapping, bro?
Yeah.
Nah, bro, man.
Only on the side.
I've
still got a job. I've only been on the side.
Yeah. Hey, bro, how old are you?
16.
16, my brother. There's way more in life than trapping, bro. Don't let music gas your head. Get a job, bro. College and that, bro. Mum's life, bro. I'm actually being serious. No banter. Yeah, bro?
Well, so you're saying stay for work is legit life.
Anyone from there, Cardiff, don't let them shut down there, man. You're not allowed, bro, Dylan. Anyone in Cardiff from
shutting,
message me. I mean, I will personally come Cardiff, but don't just do it on purpose.
I might have to.
Man said you might have to. You're just going to do it on purpose now. But realistically, as a bro to bro, I would tell you, trapping is not the right way. 16, yeah, man. Yeah. Finish school and that, bro.
Well, I'm out of school now.
Even in the comments, look, bro. They're saying you're a good dude. You come from a good home and that, bro.
Yeah, okay.
Come on, bro. Look, nice house in the background and that. You don't really... Come on, bro. Yeah. Only if you was like 25 or 20 and you have nothing going on in your life,
well,
then...
it's only, baby. You know, I ain't doing it as a full-time thing. It'd just be for a bit of cash and stuff. Like,
I know what you're trying to say, but I'm saying don't rush into things, bro. Get yourself nicked.
Yeah, good, that's good, yeah.
You were blending, don't get twisted, not being racist, all lives matter, but for a drug dealer, you wouldn't even get arrested, I don't think, bro. Else.
Yeah.
No feds ain't stopping searching him.
Nah.
Chapo, no feds ain't stopping searching him. No way, you could have two guns on you, bro. My mum's life, feds will drive past you, it's only if you're on the obo.
Yeah, I get
Matt,
it.
Can be a trapper, you know? I can't lie to you now, you might
I'll stick the working in the garage then, is
you
it?
You might catch your lighthouse. No, do your thing, fuck that. You're gonna make it, bro. But just, you're gonna make it, bro, trust me. When my bando said, I was actually just trying to guide you too, but I'm deep in you. No feds ain't gonna trouble you, but obviously now you're online.
Get away with
just
it, no.
Rare tear, you can't go and trap now. There's
no,
1,600 people at least. There's officers here, man. Don't trap for real, though, but...
Yeah, stick the working in the garage, is there, like I am now?
What you say, bro?
I said stick the working in the garage like I am now, is it?
So, what? Why don't you want to do music?
I would, but, you know, I'm not good at it. Like, I can't speak half this shit.
Start singing, mate.
No, fuck that.
You say you can't sing?
No.
Hey, Settles. So you can't sing now?
No.
You don't write no bars, no nothing. Why are you not just busting up in the comments for?
Just start singing, mate.
Nah. What's your name? Dylan, innit?
Yeah.
Nah, I usually forget fans' names and that, but you're calm, man. Just don't chat.
Yeah.
So what are you doing? You going to work or what now?
Oh, well, yeah, I've got an apprenticeship coming up in September now.
Apprenticeship and you're talking about trust. I lie, boy. I listen to this story. What am I saying to you? Fucking. So, what are you doing now? School?
Well, yeah, I've just left on my last year now.
Oh, so this is you lot finishing. This is your year finishing, yeah?
Yeah.
What are you, young man? Yeah, so no. You're just leaving. I thought you meant like as in last year. So, you're leaving school now.
Yeah, so.
Whatever, so nah, man. You got someone to chat for?
Well, myself, yeah. I got peas to get started.
How much peas do you got to get started?
Well, I'm going to be picking up like an ounce of bud at a time. It's not nothing big, like, just for cash in my back pocket.
Heard that storm, bro.
Yeah, a bit of weed ain't never killed anyone, have it?
What you say?
I said a bit of weed haven't killed anyone.
A bit of weed?
Yeah, ain't killed no one.
So I'm not to get robbed, you know?
You smoke, mate.
You smoke? Yes. I also said you smoke.
Yeah.
Stop smoking, mate.
Yeah, man, for stop smoking, man.
Oh, don't
you smoke, just cigarettes,
right? Yeah, rollies.
Huh?
Yeah, cigarettes.
Well, I know you don't smoke cigarette. You put the cigarette in hair, innit? Oh. Look at his face. I know this guy's giving me jokes though. And this guy, I know, to be honest, you just do rollies, innit?
Yeah, tobacco. Only rollies, nothing else.
Hey, bro, it's not something to be embarrassed of, you know?
No.
Roll-ups are nasty though, but if that's what you do, that's what you do. Just don't do no hard drugs. Just stick to cigarettes, not even a drug. You don't smoke weed.
No.
Yeah, you're good, man.
Yeah,
so what college are you trying to go to now?
Well, my apprenticeship. I'll only be
going, I don't know why the views are just going higher and higher. The fans want to see you, you know.
Yeah,
I swear it's just going up a bill. Look, a bill again. We're on 1,900 now. Remember, I was just talking about 1,600 people.
You're
attracting
the fans, mate.
Yeah.
Yeah. When you 17, bro?
October. I'll be going to drive then.
October?
Yeah.
Fuck it, though. Hey, you're actually young, fam. They're going to talk about... Oh.
Yeah, I know why.
It's not good at all. But yo, what am I saying to you? I'm going to add someone else in now, dude. I'm going to see how everyone else is doing with life, yeah?
Yeah, keep doing your thing, yeah?
Come on, roll safe, bro. DM me. Yes. This Elsie thing. Like, message me on... message... You know my thing. Message my account, innit?
Yeah, I...
Love you. Nah, Dylan's cold, though, man. You also trying to tell me about their life now. Cold stuff.